Audrina Patridge, and you're watching Give Back Hollywood.
Hey guys, Todd Krim here with Give Back Hollywood, and we are on the red carpet at OK Magazine's Sexy Singles event in Hollywood. In just a few moments, we're going to be speaking with Audrina Patridge, the host of tonight's event, and her celebrity friends to find out what charities and causes they care about. You look absolutely gorgeous tonight.
Thank you.
So you're hosting tonight's Sexy Singles event.
I am.
How does that feel?
I'm single now, so it feels good, and it's also, you know, we collaborated with Bongo and, you know, for the new show on VH1. I really didn't say no to the cameras. They were with me the entire time from January until a week ago. It's more about the mature Audrina with my family and my career and achieving my goals and just everything in between. I actually work with the Sunshine Kids, and it's a great organization. You know, it's kids from all over the country. They can come together, and they don't have to stay in hospitals. They can all meet up. They're all fighting cancer, and some of them were survivors, but it's great because they get a chance to go out and go to the beach and go to Disneyland and explore the country.
Nightlight Bangkok, they're basically fighting against human trafficking, protecting women from sex trafficking. That's a huge part of my heart. Be here in America where I can actually dream to become a television host and do anything I want, and those women don't have that means there. It's only just providing them the education that'll get them out of it.
My charity, Urban Born, you know, Chelsie, actually, she started coming out to a lot of my stuff. We do a lot of Read to Achieve things with the kids. And if you go to urbanborn.org for more information, we're just trying to save kids one at a time. You know, we want to teach kids catch up now so you don't have to catch up later.
What an amazing night, folks, here at OK Magazine's Sexy Singles event. We spoke to Audrina Patridge, Chelsie Hightower, and Romeo and found out what charities and causes they support. And you saw it exclusively here at Give Back Hollywood, entertainment news with a charity twist.